Hi, this is from Spotahome, Milan. I'm going to show you two bedrooms apartment in via Francesco Cilea. We're in the area of Molino d'Arino, just 3 minutes walking off the underground station of Molino d'Arino, part of line number one, the red one of underground, the one that says you straight to Duomo, places like Adorno, when we can match other lines, and Lotto we can match as well the line number five of underground. It's very easy to move from here. You have different kind of buses, and of course the underground, that is very handy. It's very well served, different kind of shop, supermarket. You have the main things around, and in a very nice and green area that you're gonna love, right? Let's have a look at the apartment that is located in a mezzanine floor, first floor we call it. This entrance door, at the right we find bedroom number two. In this side there is the kitchen, and here the corridor takes bathroom and bedroom number one. First of all, kitchen. We have a renewed apartment with different things. As you can see, we have last technology here of the fridge and freezer underneath. In this side as well there is the dishwasher machine, electric oven, four different gas stove with the lights above, different kind of compartments in this side, as well in this one. As you can see, we have some working as well doing the sink. Underneath we have what could be the rubbish bin area or the cleaning products stock area. As well we have all the space for the cutlery and other things. A table with four places to sit, a heating unit in this side. There is another organizer here for you to use. And through the door we access to this beautiful balcony that is facing the interior patio of the this building. Oh, you're gonna really love this green. It's really, really nice. And look how the light brights. All right, let's start going to where there's the bathroom. Here's the corridor, as I said before, bedroom number one, bedroom number two, but first the bathroom. We have a spacious, very one shower as soon as you get in, right? Above you find where is the strings for your laundry. There is here a lavatory, right? We have toilet, bidet, heating unit there, a place for your towels, and another towels hanger. As well, we have some compartments in this side. For the window, you see the same view that you have from the balcony. Bedroom number one. We have a double bed here, very wide, very nice. A heating unit on this side, chest of drawers, there, side by table. We have as well a standalone wardrobe with two mirror doors. And here, the chest of drawers just in front of the bed. A nice mirror is hidden there. In that way. Here you have as well some more storage. And finally, bedroom number two, double bed as well, quite right this one. We have two side tables, the heating unit there, here chest of drawers with a nice mirror as a header. And this side we find as well as the same thing we have in the other. We have a standalone wardrobe, quite spacious, with two mirror doors. Through the window, you see the other side, where is the entrance of the apartment and the court, all right? So this is been a cross for the homeland and complex apartments. See you soon. Arrivederci.